Ayan, hello! This is me again, Rob Briner, ang inyong alindog. Lipstick lang ang katapat. Welcome aboard to my channel. Ayan. Please, don't forget to subscribe and tap the notification bell so you're always notified with my new videos.
Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend, for it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this never end. No, they don't fade away.
Alindog, ayan. Welcome again sa kusina ni Alindog. O, diba? Ngayon, ang gagawin natin ay we're going to cook the German version ng sinigang sa bayabas na bangus. Because we are not in the Philippines, we cannot find all the ingredients that we really use in the Philippines, like the guava, the fresh guava. Here we have only the guavas powder, and of course, ang fresh na ano ba yun, na bagong huli from palisdaan. We don't have also. We have fresh from the Chinese na freezer. O, ayan, diba? So, guys, so, we need to cook the sinigang na bangus. Yummy. Pakita ko sa inyo how to cook the sinigang sa bangus. Okay? Ayan, welcome again sa kusina ni Alindog. Today, we're going to cook the sinigang sa bayabas na bangus. Of course, ang ating main ingredient is ang ating bangus. Ayan, meron tayong bangus, di ba? Oh, pinili ko yan. Sariwang-sariwa, fresh from the palisdaan in Chinese. And we have sweet potato. And of course, the finger lady. Spinach. At meron tayong water from the rice o pinanghugasan na bigas. And of course, ang ating mamasita na sinigang sa bayabas. Ayan. Ayan, mga kalindog, I wash already or hinugasan ko na ang spinach. And now, we need only the, finger lady to clean it. Diba? Kanya na pag-clean. Kailangan tanggalin natin yung dulo. Kaya tinatanggal ko siya eh. And then, this one. That's it. Okay. So, always same procedure. Ganyan lang. Same procedure. na sinigang na bagus. Yeah, mga kalindog, thank you so much. Salamat sa inyong pag-watch ng aking video. Thank you for watching. Bye, thank you.